we've been working on an exciting new video that will teach you how to set up and use ExpressVPN on Mac. Setting up ExpressVPN on macOS is simple and easy. Once done, you can browse Safari privately and securely. Are you ready to learn how to set up and use ExpressVPN on Mac? But before we begin, please subscribe to our channel, like this video, and share it with your friends after you're done watching it. We've left a special link in the description below that offers a sweet deal on ExpressVPN. ExpressVPN offers clients for all of the main distributions, including Big Sur, Catalina, Mojave, and High Sierra. If you have one of those Mac operating systems, you'll be able to quickly set up ExpressVPN on your MacBook or iMac. Trust me, your Safari has never been as secure as when you're using ExpressVPN. You'll be able to torrent safely, watch Netflix, view regional content, and completely remain anonymous online. I recommend that you go to the official ExpressVPN website, click on the menu, then Products, and choose Mac. Download the app. There's a giant Download App button on the page. You'll also want to sign up for the service at this time if you haven't done so already. P.S. We've left our special influencer link in the description below that you should use when signing up. If you already have an account, simply sign in to ExpressVPN and click Download for Mac. While on the dashboard, be sure to copy the activation code on the next screen. Open up the installer. When the first prompt pops up, click Continue. You'll need to go through all the steps until the installer is finished. The app will automatically open once the installation is complete. Click on the Sign In button and paste in the activation code that you copied just moments ago. Click Sign In and you'll be asked if you want ExpressVPN to auto-launch on startup. You can choose Yes if you plan on using the VPN for all internet traffic, or you can click No if you only plan on using the VPN on certain occasions, like to watch Netflix or BBC iPlayer in another country. And if you choose No now, you can always change this setting in the future. Keep going through the options until you come to the screen where there's an On button. If you want to start using ExpressVPN immediately, click the On button and you'll be fully protected. It's really that simple. You'll connect to the optimal server using this method. But for now, click the Power button again and then click the More Options icon. This will allow you to connect to a server you choose. And with servers in 94 countries, this is something every user will want to explore. The recommended list of servers will be generated by the best servers based on your current location. These are fast, optimal speed servers, but you can click the All tab to choose from all server locations available. If you find a server you really like, click the star next to it to favorite it. I do this a lot because I like having quick access to servers that I've personally tried out. While you're in the setting, you'll want to pay attention to a lot of the advanced settings. Protocols are available to choose from that offer different levels of security, but for most of the people watching this, OpenVPN, TCP, or Lightway is your best bet. The General tab has the option to change the auto start setting we mentioned earlier, but the most important feature on this tab is split tunneling. You'll want to use this if you want to allow Netflix to use a VPN, but not your Safari browser or any application that you have installed. This is very important if you log into accounts such as financial accounts that look at your IP address to verify login information. Navigate to the Advanced tab, and you can turn on IPv6 if you wish. ExpressVPN has options to add shortcuts to your screen and a network lock kill switch, which keeps your data safe even if your VPN connection drops. This is absolutely one of the most important features available. Thanks again for watching our video on how to set up and use ExpressVPN on Mac. Try it yourself by clicking on the link below to access our special discounted rate just for you. As always, if you found this video helpful, please click on the like button below and subscribe to our channel, Expert Tech Reviews. Until next time.